This update now from Cudahy. That's where police just released information on a deadly motorcycle crash, this near 16th and College. They say a car pulled out in front of the motorcycle on College. The 27-year-old cyclist was killed. The driver of the car taken in for a blood draw. Right now, drugs and alcohol do not appear to be factors.